What's going on in Washington has to stop. Politicians fighting and bickering, and too often forgetting about the people they're supposed to represent. That's why I'm for banning members of Congress from ever becoming lobbyists. I don't think congressmen should get paid unless they pass a budget. And no one in Congress should get a subsidy to pay for their own health care. I'm Michelle Nunn, I'm running for Senate, and I approve this message because it's time Washington worked for us for a change.